This is a basic streamer that only takes a few minutes to tie. With a few variations of size and color, this fly will catch fish all over the world. Rabbit is the most common material for zonker strips, but Morton's tying a relatively small streamer, so here he uses a mink strip. Morton uses a strong Kevlar thread, so he can tie down the strip with a few turns of thread.